Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2457, Excel page break every 35 rows. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. This is great. A video number 360 from 12 years ago. Someone wanted a page break every 35 rows, and I didn't have a really good method, and I actually asked people, you know, hey, down in the YouTube comments, let me know. Just yesterday, Tina Collins says, hey, has anyone figured this out yet? Oh my God, I went back and watched the video. What a convoluted set of steps I had back then. I have no idea why back then I didn't just go straight to VBA, because VBA is certainly the way to do this. So three questions you have to answer with your data set. The first row on the second page is gonna be row number 37. I'm gonna press Control down arrow. The last row with data is 1446. And just for the heck of it, I'm gonna do every 35. So 37 is the first place where we put a page break. 1446 is the last row with data, and we want a page break every 35 rows, all right? So you're gonna copy this. I'll put this down in the YouTube description. Copy this to Notepad or something like that and edit the 37, edit the 1446, edit the 35. And then we're gonna copy that to the clipboard, Control C. All right, now on a Windows PC, you're gonna do Alt F11. On a Macintosh, you wanna display the Developer tab and click Visual Basic. If you don't have the Developer tab, right click, customize the ribbon, and over here on the right hand side, just check Developer. So here's Visual Basic. Good chance it's gonna open completely blank like this. Control G for the immediate window and then paste. So for I equals 37 to 1446, step 35. See the flashing insertion point right here is right after the word next. Just press enter and we should be good to go. File, close and return to Microsoft Excel, which is Alt Q. And then do Control P for print preview. And you'll see there's our first page and our second page and our third page and so on. So it's successfully added the page breaks in. It's funny, you can't see the page breaks till you do a print preview first. So make sure to do the print preview or you'll think that nothing happened. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank Tina for finding that old video and seeing if there's a better way. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.